Thank you so much. I just want to really thank the National Cowboy and Heritage Museum, Western Heritage Museum, because it shows the value of preservation of indigenous languages and also culture. And how this project was started is a friend of mine and tribal